Yeah, you're gonna come back, and your raptor's gonna be just like he's just gonna be shaking, and you're just gonna know exactly.
I had a nightmare. Ryan did this.
Uncle Ryan touched me in my naughty spot.
God. Where did he go, by the way? Did you seduce him?
What is up, guys? Malik here, and today we are back in action playing some Ark Mod. It's going to be freaking amazing. If you guys enjoy, make sure to smash a like button. I'd really appreciate it and help me out tremendously. So last time, we actually tamed a badass Anklo. We got this poisoned T-Rex, and we also bred a little baby poisoned T-Rex for Anthomnia. We made a harvester and oil rig. I actually forgot to show me making the diesel for that, but we'll show that this time. I am recording this before the previous video even goes live because I have found this beautiful Drake right here, and I definitely want him. He's going to be much easier to tame with the T-Rex than he would be normally with a is he okay? No, I want to make sure. I want to make sure that I get this guy down. Yeah, he's gonna be easier to tame with the T-Rex than he would be with like an Argent or whatever, which is one of the main reasons I wanted a T-Rex. And we don't have to worry about him like flying way up in the sky and doing all kinds of crazy stuff. There we go. Let's go ahead and get a few hits on him. He should go down here in a second. I'm not sure exactly how much torque. Oh no! Dang it! Dang it! Okay, so we're actually going to let the Drake wake up. Man, I always, I try to do precision clicks. That way I don't hit it a second time. But I get a little too ahead of myself. So we're going to let him wake up, and then we're going to try to knock him out again. But I'm pretty sure getting a poison Drake is pretty much in the bag at this point. I hope, anyways. I think it's going to be pretty awesome. And this guy is going to make taming anything way easier. It's going to be great. And also the cool thing with the poison Drake is we just need a mass increase stamina, really. And then also maybe get a little bit of health because taking down wyverns and stuff like that is going to be a little tougher. So, yeah, we need to get stamina and health on the Drake. Just like we're actually doing that on the Rex right now. I have 263,000 health, and we have 1,000% melee damage. I'm probably not going to increase past that. And so far, we have 150 movement speed. I'm probably not going to touch that for a while anyways. I might get his health up to, like, 500,000 and then just start increasing movement speed, and we'll have, like, a super, like, amazingly fast T-Rex. You know, because health after a certain point isn't really needed. From my experience with Anunnaki Genesis, I mean, unless you're fighting something crazy, but I mean, I wouldn't be fighting something with a poison Rex or a poison Drake or anything like that. Okay, so I finally knocked this guy out. I had to do several attempts just because I guess where the torpor like stacks over time, I would hit him when he was flying away and he would just randomly pass out. So I finally managed to get him. Let's just go ahead and give him all the prime meat right here. And yeah, there we go. 282 levels. He's level 565. So he's definitely a very high level Drake, which is good. So we finally have a Drake. This is going to make things way easier and way better. And I think we can pretty much tame anything now. Now, the thing is, though, is we need to make sure that everyone else has Drakes, like Riot and Anthomnia and that kind of stuff. So maybe if we find poison Drakes in the future, we'll be like, hey, Riot, what's up, man? There's a poison Drake. Let's tame it. With me and him both on Rexes, or I guess me on a Drake and him on a Rex or whatever, however he wants to do it, we'll be able to tame him one, and it'll be pretty sweet as well. And then we can both just like knock out anything. It'll be great. And then there we go. We have a badass Drake. Now, my Rex is stuck down here now, so I need to bring him up to the top. Let's see what his stats are. He has 57,000 health, 4,000 stamina. Let's see, 50,000 food, 2,000 weight, almost 500% melee damage, and 100% movement speed. So yeah, that's actually really, really good. Follow me if you want to live. Okay, guys, we're back. So I have gathered all the names. We named the Anklo here Gold Digger because it's a gold digger. That's all it's interested in is in money. How dare you? But yeah, this is our gold digger right here. This is the guy that brings us all the wealth and all that kind of stuff. Not really the definition of a gold digger, but I still thought it was kind of a funny name. For the Rex, we've named Hypnos. I am Hypnos, god of sleep. We've named him Hypnos, something like that. And he is the god of sleep, and that's exactly what he does. Now, Riot's creatures are still up here. By the way, found my other Tyranodo. Okay. By the way, some of these creatures are Riots, and some of them are, I think, Anthomnias. I'm not exactly sure. Hersh. Oh my God, Hershey Squirts. Oh, Riot, I hate you. We need to, Riot, you need to find your own freaking base, man. Actually, I wouldn't mind if Riot stayed with me. So anyways, I've been working on the base here. I started doing a bunch of steampunk stuff. I went and upgraded to the most upgraded forge right here. We should have a bunch of coal. Yeah, I put like 5,000 wood in here, and it's got us a bunch of coal. Let's go ahead and make, we're going to make a bunch of this stuff. Let's just make all of it. Yes, 416. And then we're going to need a lot of copper plates. Copper plates are expensive. And these walls right here require 100 apiece, along with like 400 metal. Like, all the copper stuff is pretty expensive. Now, I decided I'm going to make this base kind of like, I don't know if you guys have ever played with the Halo Forge, but before I got really big into Minecraft, Halo Forge was like my go-to thing. I have like thousands of hours in Halo Forge. I made a lot of maps back in the Halo 3, Halo Reach days, and I love playing with that. Anyways, we're going to try to make kind of like a Halo-esque map. Not really like a Halo-esque map. I'm just mean it's going to be kind of like there's going to be different elevations and different levels and that kind of stuff. It's going to be pretty cool. So, yeah, we're going with the steampunk route and obviously whatever this is right here, this marble flooring. The only reason I use this marble flooring is just because it's really big and convenient to use. Also, I have this border on the outside. The reason I have this border is because normal things doesn't really snap to the floor right here, so it's kind of weird. Anyways, I also made some of these guys, the bulk forges. Now, what I thought we would do is the bulk forges are definitely really good, but probably the best forge we could possibly get right now is a Anunnaki forge. So for an Anunnaki forge, we need 1,800 metal, 600 oil, 250 polymer. So the 1,800 metal shouldn't be a problem, I don't think. Do I have any metal in here, actually? No, I already smelted everything down. So we need to get the metal and all that kind of stuff. I need to go harvest. Last time we made the oil and harvesting rig. These guys, they don't really work that fast. Actually, let's get on something here. Let's get on our new badass poison drake here. Name suggestions down below. And I need to fill up those holes right there. So yeah, these guys down here don't really work that fast. I was hoping they'd work a little bit better. I put 35 diesel in each of them, and it didn't last very long. I mean, it lasted a few hours, but in that time that no, they're gone. Why are they gone? Who destroyed my oil and harvesting rig? Wow, I'm gonna send angry messages in Skype right now, BRB. Okay, so I need to gather a bunch of resources because I used all my resources on the copper. I still haven't found out who destroyed my freaking oil and harvesting rig. And I will find out and we will pay them back with justice. And by justice, I just mean we'll like blow up their base or something. I'll have PvP turned back on and then we'll blow up their base. And then we'll ban them from the server. That would be pretty funny if I actually did that, though. Also, everyone keeps talking about bloom quality and stuff. I turned off bloom and light shafts last episode. There was still like three people that was like, hey, Meaty, turn down light shafts and bloom quality. I mean, it was off the entire video. So just like it's off right now. So, yeah, I mean, I understand people yelling at me when I don't do it. But when I do it, people still yell at me. Please, for the love of God, it's off, okay? It'll be off this entire video. Hopefully, anyways, unless I forget and I relog at some point. But I'm going to try to do better. I promise. Let me get all this stuff, and then we're going to do some cool stuff.
What up, dudes? I'm here with my boy, Meaty Lock.
Hey, what's up, man?
Look what I got.
Oh, ooh. Nice, dude. Level 910, too. What level was it when you tamed it?
I have no clue. Oh. I got no clue.
Did it have a lot of experience? Or
no.
No, okay.
Well, I actually leveled him. Oh my god, he's got 57,000.
Oh, nice.
Okay, so apparently he's got plenty of experience. Let me set the melee damage, though.
Dude, elders are sick, man. I haven't actually tamed one yet. It's pretty new to the Dragon God mod.
Yeah. Dude, this guy over here, by the way, this dude has like a bunch of these dinosaurs. We were kind of like walking around, by the way, and we found this dude that has like a bunch of, well, look at this. He's got all the elder dragons, actually. We should probably say, RIP, badass poison castroids, he's gone. I got no clue where he went. He's like, no, he was there for a second, then I come back and I'm like, where'd he go? And he's just completely gone. So, we lost him, unfortunately, so.
Yeah. Hey, you know what you should name him if you ever find him?
What?
I get this name suggestions all the time. Bill Cosby.
Dang it. Oh, come on.
Or no, actually, another thing you're going to get is Justin Bieber. There you go.
Bieber or Bill Cosby. Oh, my God.
Yeah, those are the two names you're going to get. So I think we're going to try to tame me a dragon god, right?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's go. Okay. So let's go. Now, there's actually plenty of these dragon gods apparently in this whole entire cave area. I think they spawn pretty rapidly here. What do you think?
Yeah, like, I think every time I come down here, I always see a dragon god. So
yeah, this one was completely random, dude. I was like out of nowhere.
there's one over here that I saw coming, like trying to meet you over here.
Yeah. Let's see. Lag.
It's somewhere. I saw it along the beach. I'm not exactly sure where it is, but
I got a plan.
Yeah. Oh, hey, there it is. There it is, right there.
Ooh.
So how do you want to do this?
So the way that I did it is I actually glitched him on a rock, by the way.
Okay. Because
they can't get up the rock. So if you get him into the water, and then you like, let's say, I don't know, like let's say you go over here.
You know what
he
you could do?
He actually can't get up.
You could actually jump up on this cliff right here and do it and shoot him. And while you're shooting him, I could just use a breath on him. Like I can distract him.
Ready?
I don't think you made it.
Where's the damn ops? Give me some ops.
I can distract him while you shoot him.
Oh, now, I actually teamed him right here, by the way. Right here. This is the perfect spot.
Oh yeah, behind the rock right there.
Yeah.
Do you want me to try to drag him over or?
I want to kind of get up there actually. Here, I got a grappling hook, so I can just do that. Honestly.
Oh yeah. And then I'll just distract him while you shoot him or whatever. Yeah, he shouldn't come after you up there. I don't think. Anyways.
You think so?
Nah, dude. I'm gonna distract him, and then you can just shoot him.
I got this guy on passive just to make sure, because I don't want to like kill things, obviously.
Yeah, I don't think I don't think he can kill me. So as long as you shoot him, and then I do breaths at him, he's gonna get knocked out. So.
Oh God, I can't hit this thing here.
I think actually, what level is he? I don't even think we even checked his level.
I don't know.
He's level 710. You know, elder dragon gods in the center can spawn up to 800. Actually,
really?
Yeah. I don't know why, but if you look in the mod, it says elder dragon godlings on the center can spawn. It's like between 375 or 600 or whatever and 800. So
that's
it's
good
crazy
stuff. Yeah.
You want me to hit him? You want me to start?
I mean, you can hit him, and I'm gonna just like slam him with the photon cannon. Sounds good.
Okay, yeah.
Ready? Go.
Yeah, go. Yeah, what's up, man?
Get him. Think about.
Okay, yeah, he definitely knocks me down, so we need to do this decently fast. Oh, actually, this might be bad.
Is he doing damage like hardcore?
He's doing some damage, man.
I'm going to try to freeze him. Here we
okay.
go. Keep on going.
Okay.
How much damage does he do to you? Like hardcore?
Yeah, I'm about one-third health down right now.
Oh, that's not good. No.
Yeah.
He's in the water. Look, he's very, very slow in the water.
Okay.
So.
I'm going
he's
to.
Knocked out?
No, he's not. He's not knocked out. I'm gonna shoot him from here. You just keep shooting him. I'm gonna keep breathing right here. There we go. Dude, we
by
got
the way,
this.
I heard that apparently if you use the melee damage, it does more torpor.
Oh, does it?
It's
really?
A fun little fact. Yeah.
Well, I'm trying to stay kind of out of his range right now, actually. But
yeah. Just keep on doing it. I think we got.
Oh yeah, he's actually stuck on the rock right there, man. He's stuck on the rock.
Sweet, told you.
Nice. And I'm slowly
Dan inject ones.
What? Dan inject for what?
Not Dan inject. I'm sorry. The 30 cc tranks.
I don't have any sort of like way to. I'm completely out of stamina right now, so you're gonna have to keep shooting him while I regain stamina.
Come on.
But he's stuck right here, so we're good, man. We're completely good. I'm gonna back up a little
down
bit.
There. That could probably work. I gotta get those reusable grappling hooks like ASAP, dude. I need them so bad. I loved it in my series, man. It was great, but I gotta get some more for sure.
Dude, yeah, he totally cannot hit me, so I can just back up, regain health and stamina, and we're good. Why is my creature not regaining? Oh, there we go. I'm starting to regain stamina right now.
I'm gonna come down there and use my 30 cc tranks.
Whoa.
Kind of expensive though. What? Oh, did you get him?
No. He started to get like,
come on, damn it.
He started coming towards you, so I decided to re-distract him here.
Yeah. Come on. Get knocked out. Dude, he took me 60 he's got about 500,000 torpor, so
yeah.
It's gonna be a while. Oh my god.
Well, I think the Drake does quite a bit of torpor, so I've probably already done 100 to 200K to him.
How much do you do usually?
I'm not sure per hit. I haven't actually tested on the Drake yet, so I'm not sure.
Yeah, like maybe 15,000? I got no clue.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Here, I'm gonna come down there in a second. Okay, hold up,
dude. No, your best thing is to stay right there, man. Just keep,
sure?
just keep shooting him. Just keep shooting. That
right,
way, you can continually do torpor damage to him while I regain stamina.
So I wanna hit him with the 30 cc tranks, but they're not they're long enough rifles, so I can't get it from here.
Why?
It's hard to aim. That's why. Here, let me try to hit him actually.
Yeah, try the. Yeah, try. I don't know if you hit him or not.
Let's see. Did I get him?
I have
no
idea.
It should be like a little green thing on him. It should be like a green thing all over him.
Well, he has green stuff for me as well, yeah. So I'm not really sure.
Oh, I think I'm hitting him, maybe. I'm hitting him. It's good.
Yeah, dude. The good thing about the Dragon Gods, too, is they don't, like, regain their torpor as crazy fast as, some of the...
Like, Ender Decay stuff, for sure.
Oh, God.
That makes it so much easier. Oh, he's knocked out. He's knocked out.
Is he? Okay, nice, 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 nice. Okay, I have sedative narcotics on me. I don't have any Prime Meat. Do you have Prime Meat?
I have I have 120 sedative narcotics and 120 Prime Meat. So
okay, yeah.
Wait, no, I lost it.
Wait, I have the sedative narcotics. I don't have.
I don't know where the Prime Meat went. Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God!
Well, he has sedative narcotics on him. So let's see, is he going to drown down here?
No, he doesn't. He's fine. I had him in the water too.
Okay.
Oh God! I'm trying to get my damn godling. I can't reach him.
Let me see if I can go kill a Bronto or something real quick.
Chill. All right, here we go. Yeah, I got some 390. Here you go,
okay,
buddy.
Nice.
Yeah, I'll just put on my, I guess.
Yeah,
I got that.
Yeah.
Just, you can have him. So you can see him, technically. Here you go. Wait a minute. And... Okay.
Oh, you're putting on Drake here? Okay, nice.
Go. I'm just tossing it. Pick it up. What? It's going down there.
I got it.
Hello, buddy.
Yeah, give it to me. I'm too fast.
Woo!
I'm too fast.
He has a lot more torpor than I thought, actually.
How much is he? Oh, yeah, he has 542,000.
He's like 100,000 more than mine, dude. Oh, my God.
Yeah, I mean, the elders here, I knocked out a Blackheart with someone on the server yesterday, and it had, I think, 500-some thousand as well, but I guess it really just depends on the level, maybe, possibly?
Mine had 470,000. Yeah, this guy's, like, buffed up hardcore. He's got about 717,000 health, 2,000 damage, 7,000 weights.
Oh, I'm drowning. Okay, I'm good.
Oh, he's got 1.3 million torpor. Never mind.
Wait, what?
It's because I leveled them up. It's because I leveled them up, though.
Oh, yours. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, mine. If you didn't sit on yours, though, it'd be crazy. Like, knocking that thing out, we'd be there for hours, man.
Yeah. Well, we'd be there about over two times as long as what we were now, so.
Yeah.
So but we still knocked him out pretty fast. I mean, that was what? Like, less than 5 minutes, probably?
If I use the inject, what do they call it? 30cc Tranks, and then you used your carnival. What am I talking about?
My Drake there?
Drake. It would have been knocked him out much quicker. So, pretty good combination.
Yeah, that would have been good. And that way, too, my Drake can, like, distract him. That way, you're kind of, like, free to shoot him and do whatever you want. And he is about to tame. Yes! Nice.
Got him?
Yep.
Oh, snap. Yo, let me see this. He's very slow.
There we go.
Oh, that's right. You got the red one. That's right.
Okay, yeah, I got the red one here. So we got the red and black here. I think the black is... Yeah, the black is like more defensive, right? And the red is more offensive.
He's got more health and stamina. You got more attack and the anti thing.
Yeah.
It's really useful. It's very, very useful, actually.
Let's see. What level was he? Dude, he's over level 1,000, man.
Yeah, I see
that,
dude. You got a good same. Oh, my God.
So he has 644,000 health just without any levels whatsoever.
Oh, my God.
727 stamina. That's going to suck. 8,000 weight, almost 1,000 melee damage just base, and then 100% movement speed. So.
You have approximately, I think, like 400 more damage than mine when I originally tamed my guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you got a lot more damage, but I got a lot more health, pretty much, and stamina.
Yeah, all but... Right. We need to actually, what we should do is like try to kill some Dragon Godlings and get some of those.
Oh, yes, dude. It's called the
artifacts or whatever they're called.
The artifact, yeah, the God artifact. So apparently, guys, these Dragon Godlings drop these Dragon artifacts, which you can actually use the Midas Touch on it. And it's like an armor for this thing, which also gives him like a huge stamina, attack, and speed boost, which makes him super powerful.
Yeah.
And it's amazing.
You know, I was thinking about upping the stamina on this guy, but I mean, once we, or not the stamina, the melee, or the speed.
Yeah.
But it probably won't even be necessary once we get the artifacts.
Honestly, you won't really need it. The artifact, it's, oh, hold on. Oh, I want to team him. Oh.
Oh, this guy, what level is he first? Let's see.
Check.
530. He's actually, that's good.
I
want to
get him.
That's good.
I want to get him hardcore.
He's attacking me right now. Do you want me to just...
Let's knock him out. Let's get him. You go, where's he at? Where'd you go?
Well, he's attacking my dragon god, so I'm just going to sit here and let him attack me while you knock him out. Just shoot him, man. Just come back. Come back and shoot him. That's all you need to do. He doesn't have that much torpor, so you can knock him out here in a couple hits.
Sure.
I'm positive.
I got him. Here we go. Coming back.
Well, use your 30 CC or whatever.
All right, here we go. Oh crap. There's a T-Rex after me.
He's like trying to decide where he wants to go. He's going back and forth.
Damn it! Figure it out. Okay, I think I'm slowly getting him. All right, here we go.
Yeah, he should knock out really fast.
Three. Let's do four. That should be. I mean, it shouldn't have that much torpor, right?
Yeah, it'll probably have less than 100k. So.
And six. Come on.
Are you using 30 CC?
Yep.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh, God. This might be a little bit, dude. Damn it.
He's running away.
No.
We're good.
Oh, dude, I had a bad experience with him before. He, like, in my single player series, he destroyed me. Oh, my God. Yeah. It ruined my day.
There you go. God. He's knocked out. Nice.
Here we go. Let's get that tame going real quick.
I was the distraction here. Let me grab the Prime out of this
Thanks
guy
so
for
much,
you.
Thanks so much, man. You're the best, bro.
I'm the bait. Right. I'm the wingman here.
Let's yeah.
There's some of that Prime meat right there.
I mean, it's a pretty good replacement to what I previously had, except he does like a lot of damage, so it kind of ruins it, doesn't it? Right?
This guy?
Yeah, he does a lot of damage, right? So I think that would kind of kill most dinosaurs I try to tame.
No, he's going to be good, man.
You think so?
Yeah, positive.
Ooh, let's get it.
He actually knocks out. He's probably one of the best ways to knock out Drake, like the poison drake, because the poison drakes
fly around, don't they?
They do, but if you fight them on the ground, they kind of like stay down there and fight you. So yeah. I mean, they'll circle a little bit, but this is probably the best way to actually tame a poison drake.
Sweet, let's teabag him.
Yeah, he's
teabag him until he's damn tame. Come on.
Oh, no. I wasn't able to get up there.
All right, dude, he's loaded up. Oh my God, he's got 21,000 health. He's got 700 melee damage, 128,000 torpor, and 4,000 stamina, and that's pretty much it.
Nice. I think I saw a poison drake over by my base. Do you want to head over there?
What up, guys? So we're back at Meaty's base, and bro, this place is loaded up with dinosaurs. There's two cries. Yo, one over here on the left, right here.
Oh, do you?
So we're gonna kill a cry, by the way.
Yeah.
Is that a fourth one?
I see this one right
level
here.
10.
Yeah, there's a level 10 and a level 80. I think we're going to kill one, right? And then you want to tame the other. And then
so pretty much, guys, there's actually two cryos. There's a badass poison Argentavis and a drake. And there was also an alpha ankle until it died. Rip. So
where's that? Hey, where's that Argentavis at? Oh,
Argentavis is. I can go get him right now.
Oh,
did you kill him?
Oh crap! The cryo's down. I knocked it out in like three hits. It's low level.
Was
though.
That an accident?
Yeah, it was an accident. Well, it wasn't an accident. I just didn't want him to attack me.
What, 40,000 health though.
Is that the level 10?
Yeah. We can kill him.
Yeah, kill him. Okay, dude. The poison creatures don't do that much damage, so this might take quite a while.
Oh God! Come on, we got this. Damn it! We got this, Meaty.
Oh, dude, actually, no, if we kill them when they're knocked out, they don't have an inventory, so they won't have any items.
Okay, so let him wake up. I got a detox elixir.
Yeah.
But soon.
Yeah, we can't knock him out, though, so that means we need different creatures for that. I'm not sure where the drake went, man. I saw him up on the island, but then he, like, flew down.
Yo, he was murdering things, like, hardcore. He was going all out.
Yeah, he was going. Yeah. Oh, wait, I see him over here. Yeah, I see him over here.
Oh, he's over here, too, yeah. You're in the same spot, right?
Yeah, I think so.
You want to get him?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
The drake should knock out.
He knocks.
Yeah.
Yo, he's going to knock me out quick, actually, now that I think about it.
Okay, well, you can... I should be able to knock him out pretty fast, actually.
I have detox elixirs, actually.
Oh. He's down.
What?
Yeah, he's down. Yeah, drakes don't have that much torpor, but they're just annoying to tame if you don't have, like, a flying creature or whatever.
Oh, I'm lagging hardcore. Sweet, let's do it. Sedates and narcotics. Yeah. You got any prime meat, by the way?
I got it. No. Okay.
Ooh, here we go, Meaty. Here we go, man.
Yep. Nice.
Oh, dang. How about I have my own? This is going to be awesome. Let's do some remote use of this item real quick. Here we go. And he's taming up very, very slowly. Now, we got to get also a poison Argent Davis just for the heck of it, you know, just to kind of have.
Yeah.
And then we'll kill the two Cryos, and then we're good to go. Yeah.
You should. We could, we can go make a Drake saddle real quick for that guy, and then we can both be on Drake's.
Let's do it. Yeah, Drake squad.
Yep. Actually, for now, just grab my red Drake saddle, and I'll make a new one later.
Oh, thanks, Ben. Sweet.
Come on, buddy. That'll make this much faster.
Hey, let me quickly check around here. I just kind of fly around the cave entrances, and he's just chilling, honestly. And there's like plenty of badasses here, so if you want to get some badasses, go ahead.
Yeah, this is one of the reasons why I moved up here, dude. It's just because the creatures on the island here are really good.
They're insane, honestly. Yeah.
There's also there was that alpha ankle up there, but it might be dead now.
I think it is dead, actually. Is this poison ones? Nah.
Nah, these aren't poison.
None of them are poison. They were around here, though.
Yeah, you're gonna come back, and your raptor's gonna be just like he's just gonna be shaking. And you're just going to know exactly.
I had a nightmare. Right. Right. Thanks.
Uncle Ryan touched me in my naughty spot.
Oh, my God. Where did he go, by the way? Did you see him?
He's following you or somewhere. Wait, he was back here. I saw him back here following you.
Yeah, let me kill this badass over here. Yo, you killed so many badasses. Holy crap. This place is loaded up.
Yeah, dude.
It's like a badass war.
Yeah, the island has a lot of badasses. Are you trying to tame this guy or kill him?
I'm just trying to kill him.
Okay.
I'm also trying to find where my alpha went, dude. It's all foggy and crap. I can't see nothing. Damn it.
Well,
damn this fog.
If you keep flying around, he's going to like fall in the hole in the center or something.
That'd be pretty good, I guess, because that can actually like get us down there. All right, so we're going to go tame the Elder Dragon. We actually accidentally... We actually dropped him down here, by the way. So
he—that's
a thing.
Yeah, he made me fall just now.
I'm coming down there.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Yes, we need to knock him out. We need to knock him out very, very fast. Very fast. He's going to do a lot of damage.
Hardcore damage.
Yeah.
Well, he can't actually swim, by the way. He can't swim.
Oh, he can't swim.
Like, he's very, very slow. He's very, very slow. Yeah.
Do you want to drag
him
in the water then, or?
Smokes! Let's get him in the damn water.
Okay. Okay, he's okay. He's attacking me. He's attacking.
You're in the water?
Yep, I'm in the water. I'm
get
coming.
Get in the water quick.
I'm coming. He's following me.
He's good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Okay. He's slow in the water.
Okay, I used health booster. We're good. Oh, I guess we're just going to attack him by biting him?
Yeah, it's just, I don't know. I'm actually not too sure.
Yeah, because he's in the water. This doesn't really seem to help us that much.
Yeah, he doesn't really help us at all. Oh, God.
Okay,
I mean, you can actually distract him out and I can shoot him, but not the best idea, honestly.
Well, I think as long as we keep using health boosters and just keep attacking him, he's going to go down, dude.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah, so, we got this. We got this, baby.
Let's do this. No problem. No problem.
I'm out of torpor. I'm out of stamina, actually.
Yeah, just bite him.
I got him. I'm biting him right now.
Oh,
this is wrecking us. Yes, you should get behind him, honestly. So he doesn't affect both of us the fire damage, you know?
Okay.
Yeah, I'll drag him out real quick. Follow me, buddy!
No, he's actually distracting me. It's
okay.
Fine.
Okay, nice. Here, health boost up real quick. I just health boosted up.
Nice.
Oh, this thing is ridiculous. Oh my god.
Oh, okay, he's down. Ah, crap, I accidentally bit him.
I kind of hit him like three times. Rip.
Yeah, that sucks.
That doesn't matter. We got it, though. We got this. Here we go. We got the sedated narcotics. Let's drop this real quick. And we need some primates. You have any at all?
Nope. Not on me. Actually, wait a sec.
I have actually a little bit. Let's see. Here we go.
I could try to kill
some primates
or something.
I got it. Don't worry. Here we go. And, oh, no. Taming effective is 95%. Yo, he's going to be
level 1,000. Okay, nice.
Holy crap.
Nice, dude.
Level 1,000, man.
Yeah, that's going to be ridiculous.
Yeah. That's insane. Do you have any narcotics by any chance?
Yeah, I do.
Narcotics.
Do you need some?
Yeah, just quickly drop it on this dude. Sweet.
Well, he already doesn't have any food. You're good. Yeah, you don't need narcotics.
Oh, but he's dropping the... Isn't he dropping the... Actually, no, I'm fine. Never mind.
Yeah. His torpor
just
is full,
man. Effectiveness. Yeah. Sweet.
Yeah, cool. The Dragon Godlings lose torpor very slowly. They're not like Anunnaki Genesis.
Yeah, so we're pretty much fine.
Yeah, we're good.
Dude, I got so many levels from whatever we were doing, honestly, man.
I know. I do, man. I'm like level 164.
I'm 89.
Nice.
We're level 90 now. Oh, he's going up.
I don't know if there's an...
Yo, you wanna...
it's a bunny. It's a bunny. Yep.
You don't see this every single day, you know. Yeah. Hey. He's like stuck holding a poop in. Oh crap, dude.
He's constipated right now. It's fine, man.
Nice. I wish you the best of luck, bro, and I'll see you later.
He's so constipated that he just can't move.
I think he's just really focusing, you know.
Yeah, he's really like a
really focused dump, dude.
Yeah, he's concentrating on this tree right here. He's good. Okay, guys, we're back. So, me and Mouse just actually finished recording and doing some cool tames, stuff like that. I end up getting a dragon godling, which you guys saw. We tamed him a dragon godling and a few other creatures as well. So he'll have more of the footage on his video on his channel. I just have sections, bits and pieces of it. Anyways, what I want to do is I'm very excited about making a long neck rifle, kind of like he had. Now, apparently he uses the base long neck rifle. We also need to get some Midas touches, so I need to kill some dragon godlings. So that's going to be a goal for today, is making a long neck rifle and getting some Midas touches and upgrading that long neck. So I do have the engrams for it. It's just a normal one. You make it in here, so I need to get some, I think it's metal? Let's see, long neck. It's pretty easy to make. It's just metal, wood, and hide. And then we're going to use the 30cc darts. Now, to make the 30cc darts, you need this advanced crafting station from the Arc Advance mod. Let's go ahead and look up 30cc real quick. It's really not that bad at all. I think it does like 20k torpor per hit. That's what people have been saying. And then if you upgrade the long neck rifle, it'll do even more torpor per hit. So it's pretty OP. So it requires one polymer, one metal ingot, 20 rare flowers, and 10 narcotics per thing, which is actually not bad at all. Really, the main thing that we're lacking that we need is spoiled meat. But we have a bunch of spoiled meat all along our dinosaurs here. So that's not going to be that big of a deal. Anyways, let's go ahead and make a long neck rifle. Then I'm going to go searching for dragon gods and maybe get some flowers and stuff like that as well. Okay, so I think we have everything. Yeah, we got everything now. Let's go ahead and stick all the stuff in here. We're going to make the long neck rifle like so. Yes, I think it's metal wood hide. Yep, let's go ahead and get the long neck right here. Yep, okay, boom. We shall craft it. Sweet. So we shall stick this guy, like, I think we'll have a lance right here, or a lance. We have an epic lance I got from a drop, which is pretty cool. Then we'll have the common long neck rifle right there. And then I just need to make the 30cc darts. Now we do have Anunnaki poison darts, which we can use right now. This is better than actually the Trank darts we were using. So I think we have a bunch of these guys actually in here. We can use this for right now. There we go. So that's over 100. And then I think I have some more just randomly in my creatures. Let's see, is there any more right here? Nope. We might have just some randomly in creatures. Let's go ahead and take our new dragon god out, and I want to kill some just some stuff. Okay, guys, we're back. So I have found a dragon god. This guy is pretty high level. We're not going to tame him, though. We're just going to kill him. Level 715 elder. We're going to try to take him on. My dragon god right here has over 4,000 melee damage, so we should actually be able to take him out kind of fast, I hope, anyways. No, don't run away from me, bro. What are you doing? Yeah, so we're going to take this guy out. Now, the thing is, we need to make sure not to eat his body. Okay. We got a common god trophy. We got a Midas touch. Nice. Okay, so I guess I didn't actually need to check his inventory. I had auto-harvested everything, which is pretty good. That's the first Midas touch we've actually gotten so far, which is very good. And then we have a lot of dragon god stuff to actually sacrifice. Let's go see if we can find some more. We're also looking for drops as well, like yellow drops, red drops. Purple drops. We're probably going to ignore green drops because that's just basic resources. And we might ignore blue drops as well. But I'm probably going to check them out anyways. Oh, yeah. We got some levels, too. We got a million health. Yeah, 4,000 melee damage. Nice! Sweet. Okay, so we found another dragon god. Now, one thing I didn't notice last time is I actually got a god artifact. So we can upgrade that along with some weapons and armor. And, like, it'll be pretty sweet. Now, the thing is before I use the Midas touches, though, I kind of want to get the tactical tech armor. That way, I don't waste any Midas touches. Then we can actually use the tactical tech armor pretty much forever until we, I guess, get Warden armor or something like that. I'm not sure. There we go. Trophy, common. Oh, I got another god artifact. I got some trophies. Yeah, we got Dark God Helm skin. We got another artifact. I'm not sure if we upgrade multiple ones at the same time. We got the trophy god stand, which is pretty good. We can sacrifice all this stuff for Midas touches. I think we're going to head back to base. We're going to try to make the god shrine and sacrifice a bunch of this stuff. I'm going to try to keep one of every item, though. That way we can kind of, I guess, just keep track of our progress, all the things that we've killed. So it's going to be pretty sweet. Okay, guys, we're back. So I went to the Penguin Island. I got some organic polymer. Also, I had to get some metal and stone so we can make the Dragon God Shrine. Let's go ahead and make... Actually, why am I looking at my engrams? Let's go ahead and make the Dragon God Shrine right here. Yeah, there we go. We can actually sacrifice stuff in this. We will stick this guy right here for now. I think we can... Yeah, we can pick it up. Okay, so we can sacrifice a bunch of offerings. Also, what I want to do is let's stick the organic polymer in here, and we should be able to make the Anunnaki Forge. Yes! So 1,800 metal, 200 crystal, 450 cementing paste, 600 oil, and 250 polymer. The organic polymer makes life way easier. Now, we can go ahead and grab the stuff out of here. Let's just go ahead and take all from inventory. Let's take all from inventory, and then we're just going to need this one forge, probably. Let's go ahead and pick up bulk forge. We might end up using this on something else in the future, but for now, we shall just place this guy, like, right here, possibly. Yes, we shall stick it, like, right there. There we go. Done. Now, this requires gasoline, and it should smelt unrefined resources really, really fast. It's going to be pretty sweet. I think I have some gasoline in here, actually. Yeah, I need to, like, I think between now and next time, I'm going to work on moving all my stuff and organizing it. And we might work on a place to actually store the dinos here pretty soon. Let's stick some gasoline in there. And this guy should start, actually, yeah, look at that. 20 already. 40 already. Yeah, it works. It works really, really fast. And it's already fully smelted everything, which is pretty sweet. Okay, so I have all the dragon stuff in my inventory. I'm going to make sure I keep one flag. So let's go ahead and just drag everything in here. We have the Midas Touch. We have the armor. We have the god artifacts. I'm not going to sacrifice the god artifacts. Let's stick those in there. And Helmskin, actually, I'm going to keep one of these guys. I'm going to keep one of those guys. I'm going to keep one of these guys. And then let's go ahead and stick two of these in there. And then that way we have one of everything. Let's see. Put on a trophy wall mount. Okay, sacrifice offerings. Oh, yes. Okay. Okay, sweet. Let's sacrifice again. We got two. Okay. Let's come on. Give me more. Give me more. Yes, I need more. Why, you know. No. Is it really not going to. Dang it. Okay, so we got two. I think we have four so far. I think there's one more inside of our Dragon God, possibly. Is there another one in here? Midas Touch. I don't see it. So we have, yeah, we have three so far. I want to get about 10. I want to save up about 10. I might get some more off camera. And then next time we're going to make the tactical tech armor. Let's go ahead and look this guy up. Tech. Yeah, we're going to make this guy, which we could probably actually make it now. But we're going to make this next time. We're going to upgrade all of the tactical tech armor along with the common long neck rifle. And then if we get the long neck rifle to Celestial, we'll start upgrading our lance, our epic lance here. And then we're also going to upgrade the common god artifacts and try to get them up in the armor range of 700 or 800. And it's going to massively boost our Dragon Godling stats. Actually, I guess I could just go ahead. Let's just try it. Maybe we should just try it for right now. Just use one of them. Let's go ahead and use this guy. So we got better. We've got better. Actually, we did get better boots. Did I get any better artifacts? No, I didn't. Do you use it inside of the inventory here? Like, if I equip this and use one in here, does it work like this? No, you can't. Okay. So I'm guessing it just upgrades randomly in your inventory. Actually, man, I really want to try it. Let's just use it. Okay, so it didn't actually upgrade any of these artifacts. I'll try to get some more off camera. I was just really curious to see how it worked. I guess that's all we wanted to do today, guys. We made a forge. I've worked on the base off camera. We also made the dragon shrine. We tamed a dragon godling and a poison drake, so name suggestion down below for those guys. We went ahead and made a long neck rifle. We made the advanced crafting station, which we're going to need in the future, the 30cc darts, so that's a future goal. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to smash the like button. I'd really appreciate it. Help me out tremendously, and I'll see you guys in the next one.